When I say cross, what do you imagine? The WFC machine is special in two ways. First is that it is our smallest horizontal boring mill. And the second is that it is a cross-tie machine. As you can see, the table moves in two linear axes, axis X and axis Z, and their beds form a cross. Since it is our smallest machine, it is also very compact, and the cross design makes it even more so. The cross design contributes to maintaining machine accuracy and also to having more economical operation, since the column doesn't move. Furthermore, it's a traditional design, so many customers have similar older machine at their shops. So should they decide to modernize with FERMAT, WFC offers traditional design with state-of-the-art solutions at a favorable price. As for the travels, in the x-axis, table moves up to 2 meters, in vertical axis, headstock moves in y-axis up to 2 meters, and in z-axis, the table moves up to 1.7 meters. In addition, there is also auxiliary axis W, the travel of a boring spindle, which is 730 millimeters. The spindle diameter is either 100 millimeters as a standard or 110 millimeters as an option. WFC modern solutions are a huge plus, especially now since we've greatly expanded the range of accessories that can make your machine even more effective. For proper automatization, automatic tool changer is a must, either conventional ADC or more advanced robot. Also, for such a small machine as WFC, speed is of the essence, and therefore we have a high-speed version of WFC. In this version, there is increased speed of the rapid travel of X, Y, and Z axis, increased RPM of the spindle, and also increased RPM of the rotary table. And if you wish to know more about our high-speed version of the machine, make sure to check our other video up here. But of course, right after you finish watching this one. To get the fullest potential of a horizontal boring mill, you need a milling head. Ideally, an automatic milling head. And for this purpose, we have several candidates that might suit your needs. For example, right-angle automatic milling head. It can be produced in two variations, in two options. One of them, as you can see here, is a micro-indexing option. And the other one, it could be 2.5 degree milling head. We also have an orthogonal automatic milling head. These heads are just like the machine itself, small and compact, and make the machine even more universal and help you machine your piece in one clamping. But I will introduce these milling heads in detail in one of the following videos. So when I say cross, what do you imagine now?